action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt